much dewormer should I give my puppy? If you're using Pyrantel for roundworms and hookworms, puppies should receive an oral dose of 1 milliliter per 10 pounds of body weight starting from when they're 2 weeks old, and then another dose every 2 to 3 weeks until they're between 8 to 12 weeks old. Common brands of Pyrantel are Strongid or Nemex. Puppies under 6 months old can also have one oral dose of Ponazoril at 1 milliliter per 10 pounds of body weight for coccidia prophylaxis. The most common brand of Ponazoril is Marquee Paste, which is diluted with one syringe of paste, 127 grams of paste, in 21 milliliters of water. If your puppy has diarrhea or has tested positive for the presence of worms, you can repeat the same dose in 10 days. Got a question on how much dewormer to give your puppy? Let us know in the comments.